2 seconds.
Yes, we're recording now.
Yeah, it's. So is the time.
Teaching the Brazilian Air Force instrument flying for nighttime, you know, blind flying. And my father is at the University of São Paulo teaching and also working for Ford, doing the cars, the Ford cars in Brazil. After that, he went to work for Lockheed. So I have my parents are both passed now, but I have their scrapbook from Rio de Janeiro. It's so beautiful and romantic. But it's on my bucket list. You know? I should have gone when I was younger because the surfing is so good too. But I also want to go up above Rio. Where Bahia is, there's just above Bahia, there's a place that begins with an R.
Recife.
Beautiful. There's a national park there. It's the most beautiful in the world.
Yeah, I recommend to him.
Recife.
Yeah.
What do you got here? Now, do you say Marcelo or Marcello?
Marcelo.
Yeah.
The first is. Your book. Free time reading.
All right. Now I do this a certain way. Sign this page by giving a caricature. Yeah, it took me a while to find the voice. You want to talk to your fans? I also wanted to tell other things as well.
There was a lady saving orange juice
for her children. Yeah, going to the prostitute. Bar. Yeah.
Yeah, that was.
Okay. There you go.
Got another one. Yeah. And this one is from my five. And in a few months, I'm about to become a father. And
it's a boy.
So if you could.
It's a boy? Okay.
Yeah, it's a boy.
It's a boy!
My wife, she's terrified of watching the Kaiser. She saw the first one and I said, let's watch it again. No, the next ones, they're not that scary, but she can't.
You recommend something?
Yeah, the Never Sleep Again, the documentary.
Never Sleep Again is such a great documentary about Hollywood. Everybody, because on the Nightmare movies, the two of the biggest writers now in Hollywood, Brian Helgeland, the last movie Brian wrote was Gangster Squad. Okay. And he wrote tons of big movies. And Frank Darabont, who wrote Shawshank Redemption, those are both Nightmare movies. Peter Jackson wrote a Nightmare script. And all of our cameramen, the cameramen from the Nightmare movies, are the guys that shoot CSI now, and all those shows, and the Sopranos. So, very, very famous.
Yeah.
I just have a question.
Yeah.
Stall here. Do you make the voice for this?
Well, I did the voice. Yeah.
It was your voice, right?
Yeah.
Let's be friends.
Yeah, let's be friends. Very valuable.
So, just one last request.
We should hold this.
Yeah, for the picture, if you could please put on my glove.
Yeah.
So much to me.
Yeah,
that's right. I got this shit. A big fan.
Wow. All right,
that's cool.
Is this an Anders Ericsson?
Not exactly.
Whoa. Where did you make this?
This is from Christopher Kaiser.
Oh. How sweet! Fresh meat!
Okay.
All right. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. And thanks for recommending me. I'm having a great time. Yeah, go to my website. And check out, I got a new movie coming out called Sanitarium with Malcolm McDowell and John Glover from Smallville.
Just send a little message to my sister. She
What's your name?
Spanish is Angela.
Yeah.
She's studying to become a vet.
Where is she?
So she's doing her own slashing. She's in South, in Brazil.
Yeah. Angela! Robert Englund here, a.k.a. Freddy Krueger. I've got Marcello. You're never going to see him again.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
So many stuff to carry.
Oh, you think of that?
All right.
Very cool.
Dream come true. Oh.
It's getting reflections there. There we go. It's a boy.
It's a boy. All right, and thank you, Mr. Robert here, great Freddy, great artist, and great cameraman. Thank you. All right, bye-bye.